John Stamos marries Caitlin McHugh one day after jewelry robbery. Wedding rings were all the jewelry John Stamos and his fiancée Caitlin McHugh needed. The parents-to-be tied the knot Saturday at the Little Brown Church in Studio City, California. People reports, just one day after McHugh was robbed of $165,000 worth of jewelry. The happy couple reportedly held their reception at Stamos' home in Beverly Hills. McHugh, a model and actress, is currently expecting the couple's first child. Her Beverly Hills hotel room was burglarized Friday of the expensive jewelry stash, which was reportedly on loan from Neil Lane for the big day. Stamos, 54, popped the question in October at Disneyland after 2 years of dating. The proposal spot was a special location for McHugh, 31, who is a Disney superfan and enjoys dressing up in character at the park. The pregnancy happened. Then I said, I better have a ring on her finger because it's the right thing to do, and I wanted to marry her anyway. So I called her parents to ask, and it was like, you better. He told People in December. And though Stamos' own parents were unable to give their blessing, his father died in 2001 and his mother in 2014, the Fuller House star told the outlet he's sure his parents approve. I knew the right person would come along, especially if I prayed and hoped, he said. And I know my parents are up there watching, so I think they delivered an angel to me. When the couple announced they were expecting, Stamos praised their similarities, and joked that they should get going on starting a family because McHugh thought he was old. We have the same morals and the same values, that all clicked nicely. So we said, oh, well, maybe we should have a family, he told People. The actor and his bride met in 2011 on the set of Law & Order, SVU, though Stamos has said McHugh was in a relationship at the time. They didn't reconnect until years later, when her roommate appeared on an episode of Fuller House and she dropped by to watch from the audience. I walked in, I went, hey, are you stalking me? She was like, no. That's why I love her. She's like, what? I haven't thought of you twice, he told People. Stamos was previously married to actress Rebecca Romijn from 1998 to 2005.